Jack West holds a secret weapon in the search effort, a 3mm fiber optic flexible camera.
The scopes you can see in color instead of black and white. See, right now I'm seeing a lot.
Through this viewer, West can point and see behind openings as big as your wrist, beyond 1,000-pound concrete slabs that block what's on the other side. Similar scopes are used in medical surgery.
That's basically what you'd be seeing if we were inside a really tight void space.
Search expert Rafael Pozo uses a larger thermal camera in much the same way, probing farther after dogs pick up scents.
If you're in there, I'd want to be out fast, and this is going to make the difference.
Search and rescue crews tell me it can take as many as 5 hours to remove just one 10 by 10 concrete slab. The camera is a time-saving tool that eliminates guesswork. That helps keep workers safe, too.
It gives us an idea of what's behind there before we get into it.
So far, the cameras have helped rescuers spot 15 bodies. Although it's highly unlikely, rescuers still hold on to hope the cameras will lead them to a survivor. Eve Mueller, Eyewitness News.